All right, Slacks, what do you want to do for intro?
I don't know, man. What do you want to do?
How about you being sick? We'll make fun of that.
God damn it, dude. That's such a fucking Suns fan. You might as well just make this the goddamn intro, you lazy piece of shit.
Okay.
What?
First clip of the week submitted by Back to Burden. We're watching Nature's Prophet.
Sounds like a boy band from the 90s.
Oh, it sounds real good then. Oh, sprouting.
What? Why? What?
All right. I actually have no idea what happens because nothing triggers this. We've seen this before, but not. Must be this tree. I mean.
You know what triggers it? The amount that you spend in the store. Over 100 bucks?
That,
TP's out.
Isn't
sometimes.
That the default set? I don't even know. Next clip's on by Merlin. We're watching
Merlin.
A Luna. And a Magnus. Oh. Okay, ending
dropping
the game
all
here.
Of them items. Oh, yeah, they're going to sell all the items, drop all the items.
Oh,
this
good.
Is great.
Great strategy. Looks like they win, so it doesn't matter.
I mean, the whole team's dead. What are you going to do? There's no buybacks.
Oh! Wait for it!
Yes!
Yes!
Yes,
man!
Yes!
Literally one shot, sir.
Look at that! Oh,
oh man. And.
I'll be the. Oh! Yes!
Karma at its best.
Jesus.
I
there's
love
having
these.
Sex and then there's that.
What? Nothing. Next clip submitted by Fox. We're watching a Lina this time. Where is she? She's on the right side. Okay. And there's a team fight.
Yeah. And then she TPs.
Okay. I hear
she's
something.
Good. What do you hear?
I can hear something.
Mm-hmm. Magic?
Ah, that's what it is. I don't know what it bounced to. What did it bounce to, Slacks?
That's when you don't spend enough money in the store.
That's an arcana, for God's sake.
Not enough.
Next clip submitted by Joker. Watching a drow. Oh, beautiful
oh,
set for
yeah,
Magnus.
Baby.
Into the
oh.
That is
two fails. Yeah. She picked drow and she fucked it up.
Oh, please.
That's...
Drow's good.
Uh-huh.
But that's anti-synergy right there. Look at this beautiful
oh,
setup.
Oh. At least they're silenced.
Next clip's gonna by Saitama's Bankai.
Watching I don't watch anime.
An
I don't
anti-mage.
Know what the fuck that means.
I don't know either. Maybe someone will tell us in comments and we won't read it. Oh, look
yes.
at this ultimate. Beautiful.
Oh.
And then the coup de grace.
No! Murder, dude! Flat out murder!
That's a report right there.
He fucking murdered him!
I bet you can't even get punished for this either. There's no way they can tell.
Yeah,
next clip,
did.
Submitted by Izuma Konata. Is that another anime thing? Probably.
Probably.
And who are we Whoa. Watching? All right, watching CK and Ogre.
Thank God for Armlet. Nice balanced item. Thank you very much.
Armlet's great. I love it.
Yeah. Uh-oh.
Oh,
oh, no.
Oh, he's good.
Ogre.
And boom.
Yeah. The timer goes out.
Yep.
2 seconds. Look at the timer.
Lucky crit,
like
full duration
instantly.
Necros. Next goes on by Elo Hello, watching a Lifestealer. He's
okay.
going to jump into Necros here. Okay.
Whoa! Even more Necros.
Yeah.
Oh. Are they OP now? Is this the new patch?
They've always been OP. Let's not kid ourselves here. They're about to expire as well. And of course, there's just something about that gold. You know, it just makes everybody greedy.
Yeah, man. It's like the best way to kill a carry. You make gold that hurts them.
Yeah. Next clip, somebody standing, sitting. Great point,
yeah.
Slacks. Thank you.
Thanks, man.
Watching a Marana okay, with a crazy cool. looking mount here. Oh, oh. Okay. Good. And oh. And oh.
She just got PTSD. She's just standing completely still. Where am I? Who touched me?
And look at that. She's laughing maniacally. Definitely PTSD, Slacks. No doubt about
there.
It. Jesus.
We've all been there.
She covered like half the map's distance without even her help. That's pretty sick.
That's
I like.
Pretty good. I like that.
Thanks, Slacks.
All right. Thanks, Neil. I didn't catch all the action. This
Can we
helpful.
See it again, please? Next one's by Nuka. We're watching a Morphling versus a Pugna.
Pugna.
Okay. He can't make up his mind what he wants to do.
Yep. It's a common problem for Morphlings.
Oh, there we go.
Oh!
It's
suck 'em dry.
Voldemort versus Harry Potter. Oh, yes.
Oh, don't spoil, please. I
oh, sorry. I don't know who won. I mean,
thank you.
You know.
I assume Harry Potter died.
Yeah, Harry Potter's the Morphling.
He fucking died.
He gets ripped to shreds and they eat his body. Next clip submitted by Bambi watching a Rubik.
Okay.
He stole Haunt, I think, right?
Oh, nice.
All right, and get her, get her, get her. There we go. And this is so cool.
Oh!
This is actually one of the sickest plays. Man. This could be on top plays, no joke, if that show
Holy shit. We could have one clip this week on top plays.
And the reason this is sick is because he's dodging auto attacks, enabling the refresh of his blink. It's actually super sick. We're going to use this for top plays as well. Next
okay,
clip.
Great.
Just recycle clips. This one's submitted by, I already lost a name. Some
Level
name.
One Roche. Oh, the dream.
No.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yes.
Great thinking, boys. Now, in case you missed it, Nature's Prophet did say that he was in the bag 2 seconds before they all died.
Oh, really?
And here's the best part. He abandoned immediately.
The fastest bet abandon ratio of all time, I think.
Oh, beautiful.
That is a pretty view, yes. Next clip is going to buy Heads I Win, Tails You Lose. Ah, techies.
Oh, okay.
All right. This is a new meme, Slacks.
This is a thing, dude.
Yeah.
Techies players have known about this for years, but not one of us have been brave enough to do it. He's the
Look
one.
Look at this. This is so dumb.
The chosen techies. The mind messiah.
This is so stupid.
This is great. He had to work for this. He had to get a scepter and a smoke.
I apologize in advance to anybody that has to put up with the techies actually trying to do this in their pub. I guarantee you this is like a 5%, you know, ratio of actually working. Ugh.
We've been trying since it came out. That was the first time it's ever
worked. Next goes by Fuck Dota! Watching Invoker.
Fuck Dota!
Alright. Getting Omni Slash. He's still good, though.
Get out of there, homie! Good
He's
spin.
Got He's Blink. Beautiful hook. Great job, Fuck Dota.
Look, he got a 4-staff from Pudge. That's a nice apology 4-staff.
Indeed.
Good. Oh, an inch! God.
They can see him, though. They saw him from the tornado, I think. And there you beautifully done! Yes! These are the hooks I like to see.
Oh! An inch!
Who is this? What is this pause? Pauses are just too commonplace these days, you know?
Yeah, that should be a report. You should be able to report for inaccurate pausing.
Inaccurate pause, please! Jesus.
Ben, that's rough. Bad for life!
Next clip. Submitted by Mark Culotti.
Drops
Watching
his tranquils.
Pudge. Okay. Oh, boy.
Oh, boy, this is a mystery.
I hate it when this happens.
Does this happen to you?
Oh, yes, all the time.
Yeah, guess what never happens to me? This, because I don't drop my shit on the ground!
That's what pros do. You gotta copy the pros.
Yeah, pros. Thanks a lot, Wagamagaga. Thanks a lot.
Wagamagaga.
Son of a bitch.
Come on, Pudge. All right, Pudge gets delivered. What does he get here? Quelling Blade, I think? Yeah, okay.
Oh, God.
That's
smart. I like
how
the courier could have seen it, you know. But
yeah, he could have scouted. That's true.
It's cut down. Oh.
What is the time period of this? He's searching his boots for like 10 minutes.
Hey, got him. Look
at
that.
Oh, that's good. Hey.
Happy ending.
Yeah. I was expecting him to die.
Yeah. We're fucking
jaded. I don't know whether to be relieved or happy. Next comes by Mike. What was it? Micro Badger? I didn't even read it.
Yeah. Right. Jesus, we're fucking horrible.
Brewmaster spinning. Drop him. Just drop him.
Easy setup.
There
great
we go.
Setup.
Beauty. Yes. Great damage from Jakira.
Great
yes.
Setup. Great setup, please. Yes. Just drop him. Drop him. Oh, my God. Man, that Wildkin looks like he's having the best fucking day ever.
Yeah, for real.
He's in the tornado now. What an interesting.
How
irony.
Ironic. Yes, indeed.
Next, fuck off.
Next close on my coach on watching an earth spirit.
Uh-huh.
And rolling away.
See ya.
Pretty standard shackle.
Oh, okay.
No big
deal. That made a lot of sense, yeah, because it was at a 132-degree angle there.
Oh,
see
really?
That? Perfect.
That's beautiful. I love it. Yeah. Next clip, submitted by Venom. Actually, last clip, I believe.
Last
Crystal
clip,
Maiden versus her sister, Lena.
She has a divine, by the way.
Really?
Watch the ancient damage.
Oh, my.
Oh,
BKB.
And then... Come on!
Greed will be your downfall! What?
No! It's the lore, dude. It's her sister. She got fucking. She got lored. She had to kill her sister.
What does she distract her with? They're like, Lena, distract her.
Hey, bitch!
I was gonna say something inappropriate, but I stopped myself. I'm growing as a person, Slax.
Wow, great job. You could say it in like.
It was related to either the vagina or breasts, so that's pretty much what. I basically explained it, so that defeats the purpose. Anyway, thanks for watching Fans of the Week, episode 151. Slax, you're sick. Oh. That's pretty hot.
You got icicles on your vagina.
That wasn't quite where I was going. Well, that's pretty good. Pretty good. All right.
Thanks.
Later, Slax. Thanks for joining us.
Bye.
Can I put you out of your misery?
God damn. Hey, bitch. You might as well just make this the goddamn intro, you lazy piece of shit.
Okay.
What?
All right, it'll be the first episode we don't say welcome to Fails. I mean, that's good, though.
Right. You can add it at the end.
What? Nah, it doesn't matter.
What if they don't know what they're watching?
In case you don't know what you're watching, this is Fails of the Week, episode 151. Idiot!
I am a god!